pop this piece of crap in, expecting Ghostbusters, and what do you get?
Oh my god!
This guy?
Yo, why does it feel like I belong in the cursed place? There ain't nothing here. It's like we just broke into this building looking
at it. It's a Call of Duty map.
You say what?
Why is it $7?
I have no idea, but why is this a swastika shape? I know.
Take the exit.
Skip regularly. But like
this guy?